his service. Next on the program is a reflective piece by Eric Whitaker entitled October. Whitaker says about his work, October is my favorite month. Something about the crisp autumn air and the subtle change in light always make me a little sentimental. And as I started to sketch, I felt that same quiet beauty in the writing. The simple pastoral melodies and subsequent harmonies are inspired by the great English romantics, Vaughan Williams, Edgar, as I felt that this style was also perfectly suited to capture the natural and pastoral soul of the season.
Thank you. Jacob Thompson, and I'm a sophomore here at Aaron University. Many of you will be familiar with the music in our next selection, music from the Disney film Moana. It's an action-packed story of a teenage Moana who is aided by demigod Maui in her quest to become a master wayfinder. In the process, she also finds herself. Please welcome guest conductor Taylor Bork to the podium. Thank you.
was most recently revived and featured in the Disney Pixar smash hit movie Soul. Following this number, there will be a 15-minute intermission. We look forward to seeing you for the second half of the show.
Thank you.
welcome back to the show. Our next work features hit songs from possible William David Robert James, also known as David Bowie. Bowie was an English singer, songwriter, musician, and actor who we sadly lost in 2016. This medley contains three of his most well-known hits, including Let's Dance, released in 1983, Space Odyssey, released in 1969, and the massive hit Under Pressure, released in 1981, which was recorded with the British rock band Queen.
Thank you. Thank you. Hello, I'm Nicole Cowboy. I'm a sophomore here at Averett. This next piece is dedicated to Evan Lee, an English major and author here at Averett. Adele Lori Blue Adkins, famously known as simply Adele, is an English singer-songwriter and known for her powerful vocals and songwriting. She has so far won 16 Grammy Awards, an Academy Award, a Primetime Emmy Award, and a Golden Globe Award. We hope you enjoy our rendition of several of Adele's biggest hits. Please welcome Will Rogers to the stage.
Thank you. band, and she is graduating in December, so we won't have her around next semester to do this. So we're going to do it tonight. She's majoring in psychology and minor in sociology and African American studies. We're going to miss you greatly. We thank you for all that you have done in this band.
Before I begin to announce our final piece of this evening, I'd like to thank Kayla Stork, Malik, Andrew Malik Wilson, is that correct? Okay, thank you. Todd Lent back here, all y'all for helping me get this whole thing together, because it was a lot, like a lot, but I thank you all. And give a round of applause, everyone, please, to this band, to this group. I would say thank you to all of you who have come out tonight, especially those who can't make it, who are watching the live stream, or will be watching this whenever you're watching it, because honestly, without y'all here, we would be playing to nothingness, and I just want to give a round of applause to y'all. Our final piece of this evening is called Hollywood Milestones. This was arranged by a man named John Higgins, who has put together a medley of songs from movies over the past 60 years. Most of them you may have heard or may have watched. Some of them you may not have. If there's nothing else, you definitely heard the music from them. So we hope that you will enjoy this final piece. Thank you all for being here this evening.